children, hope you all are staying safe at home. Great. Today we are going to learn a new lesson called Animals Are Friends. We see many animals around us. Yes, they are our friends. But some people on Diwali, they burst firecrackers. Due to this heavy sounds, these animals get very scared. So we should not burst firecrackers. Instead, we have to celebrate eco-friendly Diwali, right? Yes. And some children or some people, they'll throw stones on the animals. When we throw stones on animals, what happens, children? They get hurt, right? Yes. So we should not do all those things to those animals. So they are our friends. Now let us go into the lesson. Animals are divided into two types. One is wild animals and the other one is domestic animals. Now let us learn about wild animals. Do you see wild animals in our neighborhood or in the city? No, right? Yes. The animals which live in jungles are called wild animals. Can you please tell me what are the wild animals? Do you know? Yes. I know elephant. Yeah, I can hear somebody saying that. Tiger. Great. What else? Yes, lion. Giraffe. Etc. So, animals which live in jungle are called wild animals. And let us go through domestic animals. So, children, domestic animals means animals which we see around us, like, you know, which stay with us, like, so those animals are called domestic animals. So these domestic animals are divided into two types. One is farm animals and the other one is pet animals. So let us see the farm animals. The animals which we kept at farm. So those animals are called farm animals. Do you know farm animals, children? Yes, farm animals are cow, buffaloes, what else? Yes, horses, etc. So these animals we keep at farm. So those animals are called farm animals. And coming to pet animals. Animals which we keep it as our pets. Do you have pets? What is the name of your pet? Wow, great. I can hear somebody is telling that Snoopy. Very good. So Snoopy is a dog, right? So dog is a pet animal. Yes. And cat. Very good. Yes. Parrots, rabbits, etc. So all these are pet animals. Animals which we keep as our pets are called pet animals, right? Children, now let me show you some animals. You have to identify whether they are wild animals, farm animals or pet animals. Are you ready? Yes. See this? What is this, children? Yes, it is elephant. Where does it live? Yes, it lives in jungle. Right? So animals which live in jungle are called wild animals. Yes. Now let me show you another one. Okay. What is this? Yes, it is a fish. We can keep it as a pet, right? So, fish is a pet animal. Let me show you another one. What is this, children? Tiger. So, tiger lives in jungle. So, tiger is also a wild animal. Now, what is this? Bird. Yes, so birds will be our pet animals, right? So bird is also a pet animal. Great, you have done a wonderful job. Now let us learn, animals give us food, right? Yes, some animals will give milk. Let me tell you what are those. Cows, buffaloes, goats. They give us milk. With that milk, what do we do, children? We can prepare curd, butter, cheese, ice cream. We can prepare with the milk all these things, right? Yes. Do you like ice cream? I can see many thumbs up over there. Very good. Now, some animals use eggs. Like, you know, ducks, geese, hens. These use eggs, right? So, eggs are rich in protein. Very good for our health, right? Yes. Some people will eat flesh of certain animals, children. Like, people will eat goat, hen, etc. So, they eat the flesh of some animals. And honeybees give us honey. It is also good for our health.
Children, in this video, till now, you have seen the different types of animals, wild animals, domestic animals. And under domestic animals, we have two types, farm animals and pet animals. The examples for wild animals are elephant, tiger. The examples for domestic animals are dog, horse. The examples for farm animals are cows, buffaloes. And the examples for pet animals are dogs, cats. Animals give us food. Cows, buffaloes and goats give us milk. Curd, butter, cheese and ice cream are made from milk. Hens, ducks and geese give us eggs. Honey bees give us honey. The remaining part we will see in the next video.